This is the box. This is the box right here. My first boxycharm ever. Okay, let's get started and open it. Oh my god, you guys. Oh, hold on. I want to see if I can put the camera down. All that was gonna second row is going. Look how pretty they are. And I told you I was gonna flip the camera to show you guys the other colors, but I couldn't take them off. But okay, now the third one is a bronze gray. Shout out to boxycharm for hooking this up. I love this is, that is worth the money. And if you guys don't know what boxycharm, you guys should go check it out and get you guys a box. Cool. Okay. Well, I decided to do a review on this. Thank you. moisturizing lotion, though. It's cocoa butter, but I'm gonna be using that for my face. What I don't like about this, it comes out a lot. You don't need that much. The one I got from the makeup blog, it's Carter Beauty Case and Tintons Blended in It. So I came off the outside. I always think it was a green. I blend it off the color. You don't want that harsh line on your vision. So far, that color is really good. Now I'm going to be going to the color. I have the color. Mondays, it's time for
go fishing first, and then we clean up the color. Okay, now I'm gonna be going that shape that I was telling you guys. I really love that purple color. And then how am I not doing no cut crease today? So there's the brush I was looking for. So far, really love how it smells. It's not patchy at all. I'm gonna be doing this. I am camera first. I'm gonna be. It's already kind of ruined from right here, so I'm gonna get there, but soon I'll do a cookies haul for that. Yeah, California was fun, and I forgot to end my video with, please subscribe to my channel. I want to see what I can do with the video, because I'm so tired. I need a better lens. camera, but I'm gonna be filming the part when we do the round and especially if you do the brush. I'll be like, smear as much as like the other lipstick. This is my favorite lipstick. I would want to order more. I'm bad at the doing the and then it has a star on it. Oh, maybe you guys can see it. It has stars all around, but I'm bad at lining my lips. Thank you. lot of these shimmer as my highlight. Like sometimes that's what I do. Sometimes I go in on with an eyeshadow. Like if I don't feel like using my highlight, sometimes I use we'll use my eyeshadow shimmer from as my highlight. I'm gonna be highlighting my nose. Blush today. Sometimes I'll be feeling blush and sometimes I don't really normally wear blush, but I'm already done. Hopefully I'm done. Just kidding, there's nothing no more to it, but just keep my nose. There you go. And then there's the eyeshadow. Eyeshadow palettes, I'll give it 100. I really like how it applies on my eyes, and especially my Wet n Wild brush for the shimmer. It picked up really good. I didn't have to use my fingers, I didn't have to wet it. Yeah, I really like it a lot. I usually normally have trouble picking up the shimmer with this brush, but with that palette that I was using, it applied really good. Oh my god, it was so pigmented too. I found my favorite eyeshadow palette. And then I'll let you guys know about the translucent powder, the coconut one, or comment down below if you guys see any flashbacks. But normally, I love the powder and the brush too. And then I'll let you guys know on my next video I'm doing reviewing on my when I review on this eyeshadow palette, when I review that, I'll let you guys know how I feel about the translucent color, but that's the final look. And please subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up, and then make sure to like this video and make sure to subscribe to my channel. I probably said that 2 times, but yeah. And make sure to share this video and yeah, give this a like. Bye, I'll see you guys on my next video.